The Foolish Donkey. A salt seller used to carry a salt bag on his donkey to the market every day. On the way, they had to cross a bridge over a river. One day, the donkey suddenly tumbled down the bridge and the salt bag fell in the water. The salt dissolved in the water and hence the bag became very light to carry. The donkey was happy. Then the donkey decided to play the same trick every day. He did the same thing for 3 more days. But on the 3rd day, the salt seller understood the donkey's trick and decided to teach him a lesson. The next day, he loaded a cotton bag on the donkey. As they were crossing the bridge, the donkey again played the same trick, hoping that the bag would become lighter. But because the cotton soaked the water, it became very heavy and the donkey had to carry a much heavier load than before. That day the donkey learned a lesson. He didn't play the trick anymore after that day. And the salt seller was happy. Moral: you should never run away from hard work.